My name is Vanesha Bailey. I am a professional relations director for Allergan Aesthetics. And most people may not know the name Allergan, but they certainly do know the name Botox. And so Botox Cosmetic is our flagship product that is an injectable product. It's in the medical aesthetics industry. And really at the heart of what we do is we are all about beauty and making people feel confident about who they are through medical aesthetics, and science is really at the core of everything that we do. I really didn't know much about medical aesthetics when I first got into the industry. My introduction to Botox was actually while I was at the University of Arizona. I studied physiology at Arizona, and I remember I had to do a paper, and I did a paper on Botox, but it was for neurological purposes. And so Botox is also used to treat therapeutic diseases as well. And so that's how I knew about Botox. Didn't necessarily know about the aesthetic side of the business, but after I graduated, I started in pharmaceutical sales for a company called Novartis Pharmaceuticals, and I was working in neurology. And while I was having my meetings and calling on the neurologists at the time, I would see the Botox reps from Allergan working with the neurologists. And I mean, their meetings were hours long. They provided so much value to the neurologists. And I thought that's something that I would want to do. And lo and behold, my manager that hired me at Novartis, she had left and come over to Allergan Aesthetics and called me a couple of years later and said, "Hey, do you want to move to Los Angeles?" And I said, "Sure, why not?" And she said, "Do you want to sell Botox?" And I was like, "Sure." And so then she shared with me that it was on the aesthetic side of the business. And I was just really excited about that, to do something different and to have more in-depth, valuable conversations with customers, and really knowing that I was providing them value with their business as well. So that's how I was really introduced to aesthetics. I've been with Allergan for 11 years, I'll say that. And so I've been in a number of roles during my career here at Allergan. I started out as a business development manager. Most people will say, you know, a rep. And so during that time, I called on plastic surgeons and dermatologists. And really our focus was on business development. How do they grow their practice from recruiting patients to retaining their patients and converting their patients as well? It's a cash pay business. So really having a high level of business acumen is extremely important. And then also really understanding the science of our products as well is extremely important. And that's where my background really helped me in this industry. Currently, so I've been in a number of different roles, as I mentioned, from sales to sales training to sales management. And now currently I am the director of professional relations for our organization. So it really spans across our full portfolio of products. So we specialize in facial injectables, of course, in plastic surgery, body contouring, and skincare as well. And so in this role, it really is about, again, understanding the science of our products, really that relationship building, relationship management, and again, like I said, the business acumen as well. I studied physiology at University of Arizona. So I've got my undergrad in physiology with a minor in chemistry and sociology. And so you know, really just understanding science is extremely important in this role. Day in and day out, we are communicating with physicians and injectors. And again, science is at the core of everything that we do. And so, you know, my knowledge that I was able to develop as a result of my studies at the University of Arizona has really helped me to have those deep, high-level conversations with customers about the science of our products. Interesting being in medical aesthetics, right? You hear two different words. You hear medical and then you hear aesthetics as well. And I think a lot of people, when they think about Botox, they think beauty. They think that it's easy. They think that our products sell for themselves. And yes, people know Botox Cosmetic. And again, science is at the core of everything that we do. And so, you know, when I'm thinking about what I have done or what has made me successful, it is really understanding the deep knowledge of the science of all of our products and being able to have those conversations with our customers, also understanding business and knowing what's important to our customers as well, because this is a cash pay business. Our value to them is how do we help them to make more money? And so at the end of the day, they're concerned about their bottom line. And if we can provide value in that area for customers, that's where we are successful. And so what I would say to people that are interested in the industry is really think about the skills that are necessary to be able to deliver that for customers. So I've mentioned before the business acumen, thinking about strategy as well. How do you think outside of the box to engage patients or new patients to drive them into practices? How do you differentiate yourself and your products versus the competitors as well? So I think those are really core skills that people need to have in order to do well in this industry. Knowledge is power, right? So really understanding if this is something that a student is interested in or alumni is interested in, the things that we always know to do, really do research on the company, do research on the products, understand the organization, understand the core values of the organization as well. We are all about being bold and empowering confidence. And so knowing what that means, not only to the organization itself, but what does it mean to the everyday consumer also? So really understanding those things. And then, I'm all about connections, and that's why I appreciate being able to do this, in that, I've got a strong connection to the University of Arizona. And so networking is extremely important to me. LinkedIn is such a valuable tool, a valuable resource. Anybody that reaches out to me on LinkedIn, that sends me a message on there, I reply to every person that reaches out to me. And so making those connections with people that are in the industry and really understanding from them what has been their career path, what are some things that they've done in order to develop themselves and how they got into the industry, I think is extremely important. And then always let it be known what you want to do. That's been something that I've taken with me throughout my whole career, is that if there is something that I want to do, I make it known that I want to do that and develop the skills necessary in order to get to that next point. So I think there's a number of different resources. At Allergan Aesthetics, we participate in a number of different career fairs. So National Sales Network, the National Black MBA, through the University of California at Irvine, since we are based in Irvine, we do career fairs on the campus there. There's always, alumni that work in these organizations as well. And so again, connecting with alumni via resources like career services and finding alumni that are in the industry as well, I think is extremely important. And then again, just, being resourceful and using tools like LinkedIn. Allergan Aesthetics, though, we are, very, we're very diligent about really showing people that we are all about empowering confidence. And so, whether it be through different organizations that we've partnered with, or through organizations like Girls Inc. that we've partnered with as well, there are a number of different places that you will find us and that you can learn more about us. But absolutely, we are involved in the community and want to make sure that people know Allergan Aesthetics, and that we get people connected in the areas that they're interested in within our organization. I'm a diehard Wildcat. I'm playing soccer at the University of Arizona, really shaped a lot in my life. I think just being an athlete in general, you develop skills like time management. We are very resourceful. We are very competitive. Communication skills, all of those skills that you develop as being an athlete are transferable into the real world. And so I've been able to take those throughout my career with me. And not only the stuff on the good side, but even some stuff on the bad side. There was some adversity that I faced as an athlete at the University of Arizona, as a lot of people do during their athletic careers in college. And because I was able able to get over that adversity, and I know what that felt like and looked like, I was able to also handle that in my career as well. And so that's really helped me shape who I am and kind of how I go about doing business. Because of my time at the University of Arizona, I also was able to make some great connections at Arizona. Because I played soccer, my first job in pharmaceuticals was someone that had come to my soccer games. He was a recruiter for the company for Novartis and had recognized my name and basically just asked me if you want a job in pharmaceuticals at Novartis. And I was like, absolutely. So I really credit, where I am today a lot to my time at the University of Arizona, the exposure that I was able to get, the networks that I was able to build, and just the person or the woman that I am today.